गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स। सो इन दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द मीनिंग ऑफ द लॉ ऑफ कंजर्वेशन ऑफ लीनियर मोमेंटम। सो इट्स अ वेक्टर लॉ। सो इफ इट इज अ वेक्टर मीन्स इट हैव बोथ मैग्नीट्यूड एंड डायरेक्शन। सो इट इम्प्लाइज बोथ मैग्नीट्यूड एंड डायरेक्शन ऑफ टोटल लीनियर मोमेंटम इज कॉन्स्टेंट। सो पी टोटल इक्वल टू पी वन प्लस पी टू इक्वल टू कॉन्स्टेंट। सो इन सम केसेस द टोटल लीनियर मोमेंटम कैन ऑल्सो बी जीरो। So we'll discuss one example. Then to analyze the motion of a particle, so particle is moving. So we are going to analyze means we can use Newton's second law or law of conservation of linear momentum. But using Newton's second law, there is somewhat it's not convenient because there is a need of so what are the forces acts on the body. So we need to know. But if we apply conservation of linear momentum, it doesn't require any force involved in this process, so it is more convenient. So to analyze the motion of a particle, that law of conservation of linear momentum is more convenient. So for example, so recoil of gun. So initially gun and bullet is at rest before firing. So that is momentum of that particle 1. Here particle 1 and 2 is gun and bullet, so both are at rest. So P total equal to P1 plus P2. So both are at rest means velocity is zero. So it's zero. So according to law of conservation of linear momentum, so before firing equal to after firing. So after firing also the total momentum is zero. So here we are firing. So the gun is fired. So the gun exerts a force on the bullet. The bullet's momentum changes from P1 to P1 dash. So at the same time, bullet exerts a force on the gun, so that momentum changes from P2 to P2 dash. So gun exerts a force, then bullet exerts a force, so their momentum changes. So from P1 to P1 dash, then P2 to P2 dash. So the bullet moves in forward direction, then gun moves in opposite direction. So P1 dash plus P2 dash equal to 0, so as usual, but P1 dash equal to minus P2 dash. So P1 is a momentum of a bullet after firing. So that minus P2 dash is a momentum of a gun, because gun exerts a force, so bullet also exerts a force. So it's an opposite direction. So because of that, after firing, gun suddenly moves backward. So that is also called recoil of gun. So they may ask in 3 marks. So define recoil of gun. So in this class we have discussed so the meaning of law of conservation of momentum with an example. So